For nearly 60 years I've been a farmer. Of floods and fires and droughts I had my share in. This country's dust and mud has seen my tears and blood. But it's nearly over now, now I'm easy. I married a pretty girl when I was 20. She died giving birth when she was 30. No flying doctors then, just a gentle old black gin. But it's nearly over now, now I'm easy. By a lonely prison wall I heard a young girl calling. Michael, they are taking you away. For you stole Trevelyan's corn, so the young might see the morn. Now the prison ship lies waiting in the bay. Lowly the fields of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds. Our love was on the wing. We had dreams and songs to sing. It's lonely round the fields of Athenry. You ask me why I look so sad on this bright summer's day, or why the tears are in my eyes and I seem so far away. Come sit yourself beside me, love, and put your hand in mine, and I'll tell you of someone I love long, long before your time. I'm sitting here and thinking of those days so long ago, when I was just a child like you and the girl I used to know. Through fields of green we laughed and played and sang our merry rhymes. Oh, summer days were warm then, long, long before your time. Based on songs and stories, heroes of renown are the passing tales and glories that once was Dublin's town. The hallowed halls and halls, the laughing children's rhymes, that once was part of Dublin in the rare old times. Ring-a-ring, rosy, as the light declines, I remember Dublin city in the rare old times. I can hear the bells of Dublin in this lonely waiting room, and the paper boys are singing in the rain. Not too long before they take us to the airport to get on board a transatlantic plane. We have nothing left to stay for, we have no more left to say, and there isn't any work for us to do. So farewell, ye boys and girls, another bloody flight of ours. Our best asset is ours.